As a civil liberties activist and member of the Pirate Party, I have filed a complaint against a law on mandatory SIM card registration, which means whenever you buy a SIM card for your mobile phone, you will have to register and provide your identity in Germany and in several other European countries. So you can't telephone, you can't use the internet anonymously. And that's a major problem for press sources. They really need anonymity to be able to divulge the scandals that are happening. It's a huge problem for people that need confidential counseling. For example, marital counseling or psychotherapy. There are helplines, but many people will only speak under condition of anonymity because they are afraid of public retribution, of social pressures if their conditions are revealed, or maybe an HIV infection. Anonymity is essential for coordinating political protest. And in many other areas, our freedom of expression in many areas is reliant on anonymity, and therefore we need to protect anonymity in communications as well. So I hope that my complaint is a contribution to recognizing our right to anonymity, to remain anonymous and protected for as long as we do not do anything wrong.